That was really inspiring, being in a subterranean art gallery space. I found that to be really unique.
Typically, people shy away from no access to natural light or views. Works perfectly for an art school.
Well, we were asked to take this 40-year-old building and extend its life additional 40 years or more, and that's a huge project.